Then in 1958 came the daddy of them all, Hitchcock's Vertigo, in which James Stewart recreates his lost love as Kim Novak. Hitch's camera work as Stewart wanders over the city is breathtaking. Here's Bernard Herrmann's classic score for the film, considered by many to be Hitchcock's greatest achievement.